So to dive right in, what is critical theory and how does it relate to legal philosophy?
Yeah, that's a difficult question to dive right in with, but thank you. I mean, I suppose critical theory is usually associated with the idea that theory and philosophy needs to have some practical or even political significance. But the reason we engage in philosophical thought is because we want to change something about the world, to better it.